ذو الحجة is the greatest day during the year. And as a Muslim, I should be planning very well to have the most of these 10 days. Because العمل الصالح, the good deed in it, it's totally different than any other days.